Right. The important small chapter is a part of biomolecules in the second year. There is carbohydrates, it is a part of biomolecules. It is a part of biomolecules. The main elements, the main elements in a carbohydrate, the main elements in a carbohydrate the main elements in a carbohydrate carbon, hydrogen, oxygen. So carbon, hydrogen and oxygen containing compounds are known as what? Carbohydrates generally. So carbohydrates mainly contains carbon, hydrogen and oxygen. Now, the whole definition of carbohydrates is, a carbohydrate is a hydrate of carbon. Carbohydrate is a hydrate of carbon. A carbohydrate contains, the ratio of hydrogen and oxygen is 2:1 ratio as of water molecule. As of which one? As same of which one? Water molecule. So therefore, first carbohydrate is a hydrates of carbon. Hydrates of carbon, the ratio of hydrogen and oxygen is 2:1 as same of water molecule. As same of which one? Water molecule. In water, the ratio of hydrogen and oxygen is what? 2:1. As same ratio which is present in every carbohydrate. As the same ratio which is present in every carbohydrate. Example, C6H12O6. This is commonly known as glucose ratio of hydrogen and oxygen. In this is what? 12:6. So therefore, it is what? 2:1 ratio. This is the first example. Second example, for example, if you took C12H22O11, ratio of, this is known as sucrose. Ratio of hydrogen and oxygen is 22:11. So therefore, it is which one? 2:1. 2:1 ratio. So therefore, these are known as what? Hydrates of which one? Carbohydrate is a hydrates of which one? Carbon. So therefore, The general molecular formula of a carbohydrate is CxH2OY. This is the general molecular formula of which one? A carbohydrate, that is CxH2O. So that is the reason why it is regarded as hydrate of which one? Carbon. Okay, this is the old definition. These are the following. Some of the examples are not carbohydrate, but that are follow same ratio of hydrogen and oxygen as water molecule. Examples, that is C2H4O2. This is known as acetic acid. Okay, ratio of hydrogen and oxygen is what? 2:1. Second example, C3H6O3. This is known as lactic acid. Lactic acid, the ratio of hydrogen and oxygen is what? 2:1. So these are satisfying the same ratio of hydrogen and oxygen, but these two are not a carbohydrate. These are not carbohydrates. So some of the sugars which are following the ratio of hydrogen and oxygen is 2:1, but some of the molecules, these are not carbohydrates but satisfied by first definition or old definition of which one? Carbohydrate.